After watching this video, you will remember which one to use. Let's start with 聞きます or 聞く。Just in case, let's check the definition first. 聞きます、聞く is to listen or to hear. And this is how you remember. Now, you are walking on the street and a car suddenly stopped. You heard the screech of brakes. We say, kiki in Japanese. You heard it. Kiki, 聞きます。Kiki, 聞きます。Now you are in a bank with a bank robbery. You hear, kya, kya, 聞きます。Someone is screaming, kya, 聞きます。Kya, 聞きます。Okay, next verb, 書きます or 書く。The definition is to write or to draw. And this is how you remember. By any chance, do you like persimmons or oysters? Both are kaki in Japanese. To draw is kakimasu. So if you draw a persimmon, kaki o kakimasu. Kaki o kakimasu. If you draw an oyster, kaki o kakimasu. Kaki o kakimasu. Here's a quick review.Kiki, kikimasu. Kaki o kakimasu. Are you with me? Next, let's check the te form as well. If you don't know the te form yet, please skip this part. The te form of kikimasu or kiku is kiite, kiite. Te form of kakimasu or kaku is kaite, kaite. Now, here are some small practices. Let's check it out.聞きます or 書きます。聞き、聞きます。音楽を聞きます。聞きます or 書きます。漫画を書きます。聞いて or 書いて。聞き、聞いて。聞いてください。聞いて or 書いて書いて名前を書いてください。Thank you for watching this video until the end. 聞いてくれてありがとうございます。Was it useful? Was it easy to understand? Please let me know how you feel and looking forward to seeing you in the next video.